In today's super quick video, I will show you how to use YouTube on PC. First of all, you can obviously use the full-fledged website of YouTube to watch content. However, if you want to use the actual YouTube application on your PC, then you have to download an Android emulator like Nox App Player. Once downloaded, sign in with your Google account. Next, open the Google Play Store and install YouTube. Once installed, you can now use YouTube on your PC.